Wednesday, I'm going to do my top 5 favourite mascaras of the moment. Let me know down below if there's any more top 5 videos you'd like me to do. So I'm going to start from number 5 and work my way up to my number 1 top favourite mascara. Okay, so number 5 is my L'Oreal Mega Volume Collagen Mascara, and this is amazing for lots and lots of volume. This is what the brush looks like here. It's like a gigantic one, and the formula is quite wet and not thick, a little bit thick. It coats every single lash and just makes them so nice and full and voluminous, and they don't look spidery at all. It does make your lashes look quite thick, so it doesn't separate a lot, but they don't look spidery, they just look really, really full at the roots. My number 4 goes to Maybelline, the Colossal Volume Express Mascara, and I've loved this for ages. I've had like 3 or 4 tubes of this. Amazing for volume, but this one does separate a little bit more than the Mega Volume Collagen one does. This is what the brush looks like. It's a more stiff brush. This one here, the brush is quite kind of furry and flimsy, so it's not gonna separate as much, like I say. But this one is a lot more stiff, so it separates every lash, gets a whole lot of volume in there. I don't notice too much curling or lengthening, just lots and lots of volume and separation. Makes them super, super black as well, and it's really easy to use. It's like the perfect size for my eye, just to get it right underneath the lashes and pump up the volume. The next one is a super cheap one. It's the Jordana Best Volumizing Lash Extreme Mascara. And it comes in a package like this, and I got this off Beauty Bay, I think, or Beauty Joint. I think it's Beauty Joint. The brush looks like this. It's not a huge, like, big one like the others. It's quite long and thin, but it still gets in there, and it just is amazing because you can really get all of the length. The brush just pulls straight up your lashes and gets all of your lash so easily. Does give you heaps of volume. They can look a little bit spidery if you put too many coats on, but if you just stick with a couple of coats, you get really nice, thick, amazing lashes. The next one is my Bad Gal Lash by Benefit. This one's a bit more expensive, and I love this one for lengthening and just a little bit of thickening. I don't think that this one gives you as much volume as the other ones do. It doesn't clump up at all, so if you're the kind of person that just loves long, separated, curled lashes, this is for you. I mean, you do get a little bit of volume, but it's just not as much volume as I'm used to. It's still amazing though. Like, if I'm going for a natural day, this is the perfect mascara because it just looks really nice and not clumpy, and it doesn't look like you're wearing loads and loads of mascara, but it just makes them amazing looking anyway. That's what the brush looks like. It's gigantic, so if you don't like big brushes, don't go for it. It's like my entire eye. My ultimate favorite mascara, some of you will know, is the Tarte Lights Camera Lashes, and it's a 4-in-1 mascara. What I love about this is it's everything. It volumizes amazingly. I get so much volume. It separates. I don't get spider lashes though. It's just the nice right amount of separation. It curls. And the other thing I love about this is it's got something in it. Can't remember what it is, but it makes my eyelashes grow. Ever since using this, my eyelashes have gone so much longer than they used to be, and it's only since I've been using this all the time. Also, in conjunction with some rosehip oil, the two of these just have made my eyelashes amazing. I love Tarte as a brand. It's so, like, amazing. It's such high quality. I love it. So if you want to spend a bit more on a mascara, I'd go for this one. Try it out. See how you like it, because I will never live without this again until I find something better, of course. I hope you guys found this video helpful. Let me know down below what your favorite mascara is so I can check it out, and have a really good day. I'll talk to you in 2 more days. Bye!